The fun thing is, I was, to put this on, see the screws you can see here, but I'm scared to damage it, because if you do like it, you can damage it. So I was thinking to put those caps on here, you know, like so. But I have to buy six new ones. But you get the idea, you know, those caps. To buy on AliExpress or something. But you know it, then it cannot damage it. So I was thinking, like, that's also like a hack, is that? And I was also thinking, you can also do like this, if you don't have it, or something like this. You can also, like, so you put on the telescope, that will don't damage the paint. But I will put this on, then it's also fun, works very good, I think. So, I also stick this on there, you know? A stick on here, like those putty on. So, boom. Oh, I will get that soon. So, but you get the idea, yeah? Very cool. Yeah. My dad had that lying, like those things. Of you can do the six rubbers. Maybe I will do that also. I will compare it, yeah? Let's do the six rubbers now. Careful, don't damage it. I've got this some kind of putty. Maybe it will work, I have no idea. But only has to stick a little bit so it won't fall off. Yes, looks. look at this, cool. That is another fantastic hack. Cost not much, maybe a few euros that you cost it. It? Wow. And those putty you can easily get off. Like, if it's good. You don't have to be scared. Yes. Cool. Yeah, looks very tight. Oh, it. Wow. Wow. Super happy. Yeah. 40. 60 and the 70 now. Wow, is that cool or what? Got the tick off the camera. Sorry for the funny looking. So I put this on, you see? So let me know which one you like more. Is it this one or this? But okay, this I mean, see, this thing will damage your paint. It's not my fault, it's somebody else's fault.